every day I'm learning more and more about the depth and the beauty of the human condition and the human spirit from people like Joshua and people like you who are so brave and share your stories with me all the time. I'm so grateful. And this song is dedicated to Josh and his family tonight.